A Muskegon County jury has convicted a man for killing a Muskegon Heights school board member. 62-year-old Glenn Davis was charged with the open murder death of Julius Muhammad. The shooting happened on Baker Street in December of 2022. Muhammad was shot through the window of his home and found unresponsive. Authorities say Davis shot Muhammad because he was dating his ex-wife. He'll be sentenced on March 14th.